win. The lines must hold. I shall not
follow
fail.
Me.
Forwards. Adventure. Let's go. To adventure. Follow me. Arwenir.
They're everywhere.
The lines must hold. Here. Now. Quickly now. Forwards.
Onwards, warriors! What does the rune desire?
It's an ambush! I shall not fail. Follow me. Now.
At your service.
On my command. Forwards. Quickly now.
An enemy attack.
An enemy attack. It's an ambush. On my
for the order.
Here. For freedom. Shall not
to
fail.
Adventure.
Friend, over here.
I knew it. If anyone could make it through to here, it would be you.
A dark re-encounter, Urias. What happened?
It was a bloodbath. We did manage to destroy their blockade, but they just kept pouring in on us. Before the day was over, our ranks had fallen. They are all dead, Rune Warrior. The Order has been conquered.
Not yet totally, Urias. Where is Sartarius?
Captured and taken away. They took him through the portal in the south to the Godmark.
Then that is our next destination.
They killed everybody but Sartarius. There's something behind them. This must be a trap. I can smell it.
Trap or not, Sartarius needs our help, and you are still alive.
Only thanks to the help of this dark elf. Otherwise, I would be just as dead as the rest of my life. If you really want to go to the Godmark, then talk to him. He certainly knows this land better than I do.
What did you find out about the Blades?
They are deadly hand-to-hand fighters. Some of them also shoot magic. The bolts from our crossbows seem not to do them much harm. And watch out for their tower-like buildings. They hurl down fatal lightning, which knocks over even battle-hardened warriors with a single stroke. Sartarius thinks they came from Urgot, probably from the portal the Night Whisper there. What are they planning? By Zarak, I don't know. They massacred us and took Sartarius captive. But oddly enough, they didn't advance one step. They seem to be waiting for something. Perhaps for you, my friend.
What will become of the Order now?
You and I. We are all that's left of the Order. It is up to us then to decide what will become of it.
Then let us fight this battle to the finish.
Do you have the Phoenix?
Aye.
Then there's still hope. Good. Let us put an end to it.
Very well.
A rune warrior. What an irony of fate. So, we have come full circle here. The powers of the Convocation War are marching in to fight the final battle.
And what is your position in this game?
I am returning from exile to my people. I have wandered about the world as a mercenary long enough. My people need me now.
You were once a comrade in arms of Amra?
You know too much for a simple warrior.
Tyrgar told me you had accompanied Amra right to the end.
That I did. I was only unable to stand by him in his final battle. We were looking for Leia everywhere, and finally found a clue that led us to the Darklands. For weeks on end, we wandered about in the Wasteland. Amra was like a raging madman. Neither thirst nor the armies of the undead could stop him. But we found only dust and death. Until one evening, we reached an unholy place. The wind sang a dirge through the rocks, and an old fortress was enthroned above the land. There, he finally found us.
Leia's husband?
Yes, a magician with a dark hood, a man of incredible power. He floated down from the sky, swept us aside like straws in the wind. Drooling with greed, he demanded the pledge of the gods from Amra, that disastrous ring. I saw Amra rise up, and how, defying the sorcery, he walked up to the magician. Then a lightning stroke knocked me unconscious. When I woke up, I found Amra dead beside me. The pledge of the gods had disappeared. I buried his body at that place, along with his weapons and his armor, as befits a warrior. All because of a useless ring.
Useless? The pledge of the gods must have had incredibly great power.
No, it was just a simple pewter ring. Sometimes people's faith is stronger than any magic, do you understand? The people simply wanted to believe that Leia was blessed. They themselves created that legend with their own imagination. And the pledge of the gods was nothing more than a worthless piece of metal, and a mirror for the greed and stupidity of the people. For the gods give no pledges to mere mortals.
Do you know the Godmark?
The place where they abducted your friend? Yes, I know it. And I also know the rune monuments there.
Tell me more.
One of them, an orc monument, is to the east of the portal. To get there, you must walk a long, arduous path. Right near the portal, on the other hand, is a portal of the Dark Elves.
I have no runestone from the Dark Elves.
Then you will fail in the Godmark. Unless you venture into the site of the Tirgannach.
The site of Tirgannach?
From this vantage point, it lies in the east, beyond the gate that leads to the eternal ice. My brothers once wrested it away from the Shara, only to lose it again to the ice elves of the Irene cult. Those ice elves are fanatical and gruesome. You will find no friends of light among them. They defend the glacier against everyone who dares disturb the sleep of the Frostweaver. So prepare yourself well if you want to get involved in that battle. Look in the ice for the lost runestones of my people, and then return to me. Then I will tell you if you are well armed.
I shall not fail. Here. Quickly now.
What brings you here, Orc?
Who are you? What help do you need? What is this land? Come with me. Together we can do it.
Follow me.
What does the rune desire? Yes.
What do you want?
Thank you.
at your command.
Right away.
Yes.
Attack!
The rune's will be done.
At your command. It's an ambush.
The rune calls. Onwards, warriors!
What now? What do you want? Where else? Can't we go to war instead?
Forwards. Now.
Yes. Yeah, whatever.
We'll be done.
Ready and
ready
able.
Ready and able.
The rune's orders will be done.
What does the rune desire?
Yes.
Sir, very well. On my way. Right away. What does
on
the rune desire?
At your service.
Yes. Understood.
Will be done.
Thank you. Yeah, whatever. Building ready for use. Upgrade complete. Can't we go to war instead?
What does the rune desire?
What a plan! Zarak help us?
What does the rune desire?
As your command. Halfway there already!
Quickly now.
Into battle we go.
Very well, they're everywhere!
We're under attack. My way.
Stand by me.
Destiny awaits.
Let's go. For the order. It's an apple.
is an ambush. Destiny, quickly now. On my command, let's go.
Close the ranks.
Into battle we go.
On my way.
Destiny, quickly now. On my command.
What does the rune desire?
On my way.
Yes. Understood.
Here. Now. Quickly now.
What does the rune desire?
Will be done.
War is the enemy!
At your service. At your service. At your command. What does the rune desire? Thank you. At your command. Right away.
What does the rune desire?
Here, now.
Fighting makes it all worthwhile. What's up? Where's the enemy?
Here.
Now.
Fighting makes it all.